Hi folks, Chef Jeff here from Fox Valley Technical College. Welcome to my home. This will be where I'll be preparing our dinner for tonight. And we have something special from Wisconsin today because we have actually a piece of fresh salmon that was farm raised in Wisconsin. This came from a company called Superior Fresh. They do all kinds of specialty stuff and it's amazing because you can get it all over the state of Wisconsin and beyond our borders. So right here in Wisconsin, we raised this fish. So you have a really nice piece of fish right here. I'm gonna make it what's called Old World Style for us tonight. And so I cut the tail off. I'm actually gonna smoke that at a different time. I just made a little piece here. Should be enough for three people, but I'm feeding two tonight. But so I'm gonna make this Old World Style dressing. I used to serve this in restaurants all the time. I'm gonna give you the recipe right now. I start with a little bit of mayonnaise. And to that, I'm gonna add a little bit of brown mustard. This is gonna just kind of coat the fish without overpowering the fish, which is really important. You know, if you wanna get that great taste of the fish to come through, you can't overpower it. So just a little bit of brown mustard with my little mini spatula here. A little bit of horseradish. Give it some zing. I like things a little bit spicy, so a little bit of horseradish with the spicy brown mustard goes good. As long as we're spicing things up, let's put a little black pepper in there. Let's not overdo it, just a little bit. What I also like about black pepper in a recipe is it gives some dimension to it. You can see it, it's kind of cool. And how about just a whisper of garlic? Pull that in there. Just a little bit. Because garlic is, of course, a bold flavor and it'll accompany the salmon really, really well. So we're gonna just take this now, mix it all together. And then we're gonna make a real light coating on that fresh salmon. Now I've got my oven preheating at about 375. I think this is gonna bake for about 20 minutes. But every piece of fish is a little bit different, so you kinda have to watch it because we really don't wanna overdo it. So, see, I'm just putting that on there. I'm gonna spread that around. It is a little bit damp, so you know it's gonna slide just a little, but I'm gonna show you at the end what we're gonna do to help keep that on there. Like I said before, this was very popular when I was in the restaurants, and our customers really enjoyed it. So there's all kinds of things you can do with salmon. You know, and this would work with other fishes too, but I like a bold dressing on a bold flavor like salmon. So let me just finish this up here, put a little on there, a little bit. Like I said, it's gonna walk just a little bit when we're done. That looks pretty good, I think. And then, just to help hold it on there, I'm gonna take a little bit of crumb. And you can use panko crumbs, you can use Ritz crackers, you know, whatever you have, even just some plain old breadcrumbs if you want. I'm just gonna put that on there. Just to help hold it through the baking of the heat of the oven. And just a little, because I really don't want a thick coating on there. I just want a little bit. And then last thing I'm gonna do is take some olive oil and I'm gonna spray that so that it helps brown those crumbs a little bit on the top. Just a little bit over the top like that. Like I said before, 375, every oven's a little different, 375, 400, 15 to 20 minutes, just until that fish is done. If you're gonna temp the fish, you'd look for about 145 degrees, or just look when the flakes start to come apart, and then you'll be all set. What I'm gonna accompany this with tonight is some beautiful baby romaine greens, also from Superior Fresh. You can get these all over Wisconsin too. I've got some fresh asparagus and a couple of sweet potatoes here. Again, Chef Jeff, Fox Valley Technical College. Happy cooking, everyone.